Peace and love, peace and love on this day of Jupiter. On this day of Jupiter today, the stars are telling us to pay attention to Jupiter as it's at 23 degrees and it's also conjuncting the moon also at 21 degrees in Aquarius. Today, dealing with that moon being in Aquarius is talking about our energy and the fountain of wisdom that is here through the people that we know, through the things that we do, and anything we take in today, whether it's reading, writing, and all of those things. Today is also dealing with the number 11. That number 11 aligns perfectly with the moon and Jupiter being in Aquarius right now. This goes back to the influence that you have, the influence that you give in every situation. This has a lot to do with social media today and the next couple of days and any information you put out or take in. This is a beautiful day as far as the flight of the spirit and the flight of the mind to go further and go somewhere you've never been. Today is also dealing with your heart chakra, and this is also a whole lot to do with your third eye chakra. People you connect to if your heart chakra, but also at your third eye, being able to see the real before you already make the connection with something or with someone, being able to see right through them. Your spiritual x-ray vision is very important today. Today is also dealing with the law of cause and effect. These are beautiful surprises and opportunities that come your way with perfect alignment, or these are the cause and effect. There is no cause without an effect. There is no effect without a cause. Different things that happen are based off your actions, your environment, and the people you're connected to. So there's a whole lot of that paying attention to your surroundings today. There could be something beautiful right around the corner, but you have to be able to do something different and go outside of your comfort zone to see who or what that is. Today is also dealing with secret admirers, people who may feel some way about you, some people who may feel very strongly for you. This is a good day of expression and people saying some things that are on your mind. So don't be too surprised with that today, any inboxes or anything you get. All is well. Peace and love, you guys. Reach out to me for your sessions. And if you are a Scorpio, reach out to me for your personal sessions today.